The next letter is Chet. Chet. It pronounced Ch. Chet. As you can see, it's very easy to write it down. The next letter is Tet. The letter Tet, pronounced just like the letter T. Tet. T. Next is Yud. Very easy and very small. Pronounced Yud. The equivalent is Y. Y. Yud. Now, this is a very special letter, and we'll talk about this in the next section.